point. Uso.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship!
Main event, Jey Uso. A young star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States Champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future, focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't, Corey.
Super kick!
Good.
Not to state the obvious, but if you want to win against Jey Uso, you need to keep it and not allow him to hit any aerial attacks. So here's some free advice for his opponent.
Ripcord.
Lariat.
No, no, no.
Oh, no.
Drop across the shoulders.
TKO.
Tying up their opponent. Patella brainbuster.
The champion.
A perfectly put.
Boom. Down.
Popped up.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso.
Uso.
Uso splash. Chip Hoffman glazed over. Unbelievable.
DDT.
He's going back to the well.
Champ to start going easy on him now.
In theory, clearly thought he had it there. He might have the champ looking to end this.
How in the world did he kick out there? So close, so...
Uh-oh.
Flapjack!
Oh! Uh-oh. Here they come!
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can't. It's absolutely nuts.
That's that self-entitled confidence.
Trying to go for it again.